Let's do this. Oh, make sure you guys have your favorite beverage with you. You've got this full screen on your phone, on your tablet, on your computer. If you have headphones, plug that shit in, because we're going to go for another roller coaster ride in this game. All right, I like that. That was cool. That was cool. Whoa, whoa, fuck. Nope, not today. Nope, fuck. Fuck, reload. No. Whoa, my leg. Okay, we're back. We're here. Okay, let's start the game. Let's continue. So if I remember where we actually continued, we just got the broken shotgun. That's where we had left off. We grabbed the broken shotgun, and we were going to replace the shotgun. Then we had to go to the basement again where those zombies were, because we got to get that dog head. So that's where we left off, and that's where I ended it out abruptly. And let's continue on our journey. Let's do this. The way out. After an intense encounter in the garage, Ethan has found a way to the main hall, but the door to the outside is locked. It needs more than just a normal key to open it. Yeah, it's a dog head. Damn. Okay, so we're literally back here. And on computer, because I'm playing this on PC, it's hard to get used to the controls. Alright, so we have to get the dog's head from the dissection room. But we also have a shoddy gun. So let's actually go get our shotgun. How about that, guys? You want to go get the shotgun? Let's go get the shotgun. I remember there's a zombie up here somewhere. I don't remember specifically where. What's that sound? What is that? Alright. Okay, we can go through this because we open up this door. Shortcuts, baby. That's what I'm talking about. All right, let's do this. Let's grab the shoddy. You can't take the shotgun because you already have too many items. What the fuck, Ethan? What can we drop? Yeah, let's pick that. Discard. Yes. All right, we should be able to take this now. You have too many items. Are you high? What do you mean I have too many items? Got a shotgun, baby. Oh, fuck. We're gonna tear some shit up. Aw, yeah. Zombies. Where you at, zombies? I like to think they're like the Black Spider-Man. You know the Black Spider-Man? You know what I'm talking about? Oh, fuck. That sound is so gross. It's so gross. So detailed. I love it. But I also don't. Shit, where's the dissection room again? No. I don't like this. I really don't like this. Was it in the workshop? I think it was in the workshop. Oh, no. It was in here. I remember that. Please say there's nothing in here. No zombies. What's this? Anything? We can just open it and that's it? Okay. What's behind me? There's something behind me. I hear something. I totally hear something fucking walking. I hear footsteps. Lucas, I caught the guy keeping up. Fuck these sounds, man. The sounds in the game. I caught the guy keeping trying to escape. I've locked him up in the incinerator. Take him out when he's ready. You know how to open the door, don't you? Just remember 3 A's and a handprint. Do what you want with the girl. 3 A's and a handprint. 3 A's and a handprint. Wait, what was the guy's name? Lucas. I caught the guy who keeps trying to escape. I've locked him up in the leftmost incinerator so he can't get away. Again, take him out when he's ready. You know how to open the door, don't you? Just 3 A's and a handprint. Okay, so the guy's in this. Right? Because that's an incinerator. The furthest left incinerator. Fuck these sounds! I hate these sounds! Okay, so 3 A's and a handprint? What does that mean? Hello? Jesus. 3 A's and a handprint? Hello? so loud. Damn it. Why are you so loud? There's a handprint here. Three A's in a handprint. There's somebody who has the first name that starts with an A? Three A's in a handprint. William. Sean. What's this? Tamara. Oh, like three A's in their name. Okay, so Tamara has three A's. One, two, three. Yeah, because there's nobody who has... There's no three people. Three A's in a handprint. Whoa, damn, what the fuck? Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Damn, we figured that puzzle out. Good. I was thinking it was three A's, like, you know, starting letter of their name. Like, William. William is not start with an A. This one has two A's. All right, I like that. That was cool. Whoa, fuck. Nope, not today. Nope, fuck. Fuck, reload. No. Whoa, my leg. Ah, damn, my leg, shoot it. What, F? I can pick up my leg. Yeah, okay, cool, that doesn't help. What the fuck do I do? What do I do? Gunpowder. Okay, that's fucking not helpful. What do I do? Damn, okay. What do I do? Yeah, cool fucking leg. Now... What do you do in that kind of a situation? He cut my fucking leg off. He cut my goddamn leg off. Bitch, it's go time. Here's Brando. Okay, so we just gotta pop him in the head. Like, headshot. Oh, goddamn. Yeah, you dead? He's dead. Okay, thank God. Can we reload? Reload, please. Please fucking reload. Dissection key room. Where's the dissection room? Dissection room is in the boiler room. Okay, so we gotta go to the boiler room. Fuck you, bitch! How do you like me now? Aw, yeah. You don't like that, do you? I don't like you. Alright, so we go straight and then right. And then through there. Okay, and then we go to the boiler room, and then we're in the dissection room. Gotcha. All right. Nobody fuck around with me. I think last time we were picking up fucking bullets, and they were in here. Nope. What was that? Whoa. Shit, Susan, we're leaving. Shit, leaving. Leaving. Ah! Shit! Fuck! Kill him! Bitch! How do you like those? No, you're firing too fast. Oh, for fuck's sake! Fuck you, bitch! What the fuck? Die! Oh, for fuck's sake! Ah! No, don't die. F, come on, reload. Reload, don't die on me, Ethan. We're gonna fuck him up. You're gonna fuck you up. Bitch, how do you like me now? Where's the last one? Yeah? You want some? Bitch, how do you like me? You like that? Please say there's ammo. Yeah. Yeah. Holy fuck balls. Eat a dick, fuck. Go! Do we even have bullets? Fucking just go. I need a gun. Pull out my gun. Oh, right there it is. F. God damn it!
I was gonna be your father.
Oh, fuck, there he is again. I thought this guy's dead.
Your father. No.
We need that piece.
And I will make him suffer.
Who's this guy talking to?
You, my friend, will help me.
Oh, that's the deputy. And there's shit growing on him. Oh, what the fuck? I don't like this. Deputy's turning into a goddamn zombie. Can we go around? Shotgun? Damn straight. Ammo. Ammo, you know when we start getting ammo and shit, that's not a good sign. Oh. Oh, 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 we have herbs. Yes, yes, good, 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 good. Let's just reload here. Booyah, baby. Any more ammo? The more, the merrier. Oh, yeah. Yeah, don't like this. I don't like this, guys. I have a feeling we're gonna have to fight. Yeah, hell, you're gonna have to fight. Yeah, 100% fight. There's no, yeah. Yeah, not a good, no good vibes here. No good vibes here. And where is he? Can we see Deputy? Oh, scared me.
Poor Deputy.
Yeah, poor Deputy. Ew. I have a feeling we have to fight Deputy later on. I just have a feeling. Oh yeah, door just closed automatically. Just a normal day in paradise here. Normal day in paradise. I love it. Who's this? Interesting. Interesting. So I realized, guys, when we were playing last couple episodes, the first three episodes, I didn't have subtitles on. So it was hard to understand, and also it was hard to hear some of the voice actors. So I turned all that up, and I turned other things down. So, yeah. Whoa! Didn't mean to do that, but I guess I meant to do that at the same time. We did that. Oh, there's the dog piece. Can I take it? You don't have enough space. What the fuck? Okay. And... okay, now we have space. Give me that. It's the last key. It's the final key, baby. Let's do it. Of course. Damn, man. Let's do this. I had a feeling this was gonna happen. Actually, not this. Nope! 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 You got a nice chest! Fuck you! You're an asshole! Fuck you, bitch! How do you like- Fuck! Didn't mean to do that. Nope! 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 Whoop! Where is he? Where is he? Where is he? Where is he? Woo! Reload! 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 He's slow around dead bodies. Slow around dead bodies. Fuck you, bitch!
That gun is not gonna work the way you think it will.
Yeah, it fucking will! Come on, pull out the gun. Pull out the handgun. Pull out the handgun. What is this? Fuck. Whoop! God damn. Nope, 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 nope. Run, Ethan, Ethan, Ethan. Haul ass, haul ass. Fuck you, bitch! Oh, for fuck's sake, that's disgusting. Bitch! Bitch! Woo! He's a big mutant! What is he doing? What is he doing? What is he doing? Chainsaw, chainsaw, chainsaw! Oh, I can't take a chainsaw! I have too much shit! How do you... shit! Drop that! Drop that! Give me the chainsaw! Give me... Woo! Baby! Let's do this! Woo! Shit! Fuck! Bitch! Holy shit, this is intense. Okay, so I have a feeling when he goes to attack the bodies... Oh, he's running! He's running! God damn! He's fucking running. Jesus, dude. You want to go see a therapist? I'm just trying to... Bitch! Yeah? Where is he? Where is he? Ah! He's running! Oh! Nope, nope, nope! Not today! Jesus, this is hard and intense! Okay. Oh! No, this is not fun! No! No, I just want to go home! I want to go home! Oh my god! Okay, he's going to attack! Jesus! Yeah, how about you just calm down? What the fuck, does he have a double chainsaw? Jesus Christ. How'd I get myself in this situation? A goddamn girl. I goddamn girl. Honestly, logically, I would never get myself in this kind of a situation. Jesus. Oh, fuck.
You gonna die.
Bitch, you gonna die. How you like me now? Oh. Oh, Jesus. Kill him. Kill him. Kill him. Kill the bitch. Okay, run. 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 Hide. Hide. Where is he? Woo! He's a sec. Ah! Jesus. Jesus. Ethan, we got this. We got this. We've got this. I don't know exactly where he is. There he is. There he is. There he is. Shit, 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 shit. Fuck. I'm low on health. Whoop, 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 whoop. God damn. Damn, man. Whew. I'm actually sweating right now. I'm sweating. I don't know if you guys can tell, but I'm sweating. My armpits are sweating. Die! Die, bitch! Die! Fuck! Why won't he just fucking die? Jesus! Ah, goddamn, goddamn, run, 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 run. Oh, this wall is the best thing that was ever fucking invented in the fucking house. Oh, okay, we can go get him. Oh, kill him! Kill me, Ethan, come on, we got this! We got this, come on, Brando, we got this! Oh, God! I don't even know what the fuck you're talking about! You wanna be a daddy? You could be a goddamn daddy! I don't wanna be a daddy! Whoa, what the... Woo! Oh my God, he's charging! Fuck, he's running! Just fucking die! Ah! Ah! Jesus! 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 Turn on the engine! Turn on the engine! Oh my God, no! Run, 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 run! God, sorry guys, I'm so loud. This is just intense and I don't wanna I wanna die. Oh no, did we fucking die? Oh! No! No, 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 no. Hey, you like bullets? Hey, what's going on? Okay, 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 okay. No, I'm not gonna die. You're gonna die. You're gonna die. You're gonna die. Don't touch me. Don't touch me. Don't touch me. Let's go. Again, let's do it. Round three. Round three. Round three. Round three. Let's go. Let's go. Oh, baby. Right in the face. Die, bitch. Die. Whoa. Whoa, Ethan. No. 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 Fuck. Okay. All right. Wait till he does his three magical attacks, and then we'll move in for the kill. That is what we are going to do. Holy shit! Fuck, I didn't even see him there. It's hard to see there. I don't know what... Oh, don't touch me. Fuck you, Ethan, y'all. I will kill him. I will fucking kill him. Fucking die, bitch. Fucking die. Fucking die. Fucking die! Fucking die, bitch! Fucking die! Yeah! Yeah, I waited so long for this! Fucking die! Die! Bitch! That's what I'm fucking talking about! Fuck you, bitch! Die! You ain't living! You ain't living! You fucking dead! You fucking dead! Woo! That's what I'm talking about! Yeah! Fuck, he's dead, yeah! It only took me fucking 20 million attempts. Yeah! Die, bitches.
Do me a favor and stay
yeah.
dead.
Stay fucking dead. There's no way he can come back, right? Like, there's no way. There's no way. There's no way. No way. Okay, I'm out of here. I'm out of here. I'm out. Peace. Let's just go. Can we go home now? Eat some cake. Have some Oreos. Please. Can we please leave now? Fuck. I think I need to go literally, I'm talking real life here. I think I need to go see a therapist. Because holy son of a fuck. that was intense and an emotional roller coaster. Holy shit. Jesus, man. Anyone else want to fucking play? You want to fucking play? Anyone else? Anyone else? Is Deputy still there? I don't trust Deputy one fucking bit because we can't even shoot him and I want to shoot him. And I know that sounds wrong in so many ways, but it's time to leave. No zombies are fucking around with me. Nope. I won't have it. No zombies. Nope. 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 Don't even pop out. Don't even try me. Don't even. Which way's the fast way? I don't even know. This way. Yeah. This way. Okay. Whew. Holy shit, I feel good. I have to save. Yo, there was not singing before. Oh, fuck no. Granny's singing and Granny's right there. I'm gonna go over here first. No, we'll deal with Granny afterwards. Jesus. Holy shit, guys. So intense. Do we have any health? We've got literally nothing. What's this? Strong chem fluid can be combined with other. Maybe we can craft that? No. We can't use it. What about E? Can't do anything. No. Okay, let's just go see what Granny's humming about. Grandma, Ma, are you okay? Are you okay, Grandma? You kinda. You wanna say something to me? You wanna kiss? Oh, Grandma, you looking good. I think I saw your teeth the other episode. Yeah. How come you stopped your humming? And who the hell put you here? It's kinda weird, don't you think? Staring at my penis or my shotgun, one or the other, that's okay. Well, I'm just gonna go, alright? I'll see you later, Grandma. It was nice talking to you. Nice seeing you. I'm just gonna go this way. This way, and, Whoa, Grandma, you fucking disappeared! Grandma's on some psychedelic shit! God damn! Grandma's crazy. Cuckoo, Grandma crazy. Grandma's crazy. Grandma, okay, we've got the final piece. Thank God. Oh my God! Thank you. No one's gonna fuck with me. I forgot we killed him. So I was like, oh shit, is he gonna come? No, but we're going outside. Alright, you ain't getting away. Achievement unlocked. I don't know how I feel about this. I don't know how I feel about this, guys. How do you feel about this? I just want to see what's over here. Anything over here? Remember, we saw that crazy bitch out here. The wife, Marguerite. Margaret, or what? Marguerite. Anything over here we need? Gunpowder. Nothing. Oh, give me that. I could use, this. Yeah. Oh, we could have used it with the other thing. I forgot to craft that shit. I'm talking about that red chem powder. Nobody fuck with me. I'm not in the mood. I actually don't. What's that sound? Nice looking house. Not really. Let's go here first. Hello? Oh, we can actually go in here. Oh, it's a save station. It's a save place. Oh, I just put that there? What does that even do? What is that in there? I don't know what's in there. There's stuff in there. Steroids increase maximum health indefinitely. Stabilize reload speed indefinitely. Oh fuck, we need coins, right? Yeah, I think we need coins because I heard through the grapevine. Is there Nutella? No Nutella. Fuck. What kind of house is this? Oh, we found an antique coin. Can we get the gun? 8 more coins? Oh fuck. It's too late for them. Interesting. Okay, so there's a boy, and I thought there were two boys, but I'm assuming Zoe is actually that little baby girl there with the dad and the mom. Very domesticated looking family, if I do say so. My body's feeling weirder and weirder. Soon I'll become like mom and dad. It's all her fault. Should I run? No, I can't. I'm dead if she finds out. The woman was with Mia. The woman she was with, Mia, she knows something. If I had the serum, I could cure myself. I have to find out more. So there's a cure. Interesting. And I guess that's Zoe. Zoe is... Oh, VHS tape again. Do we have to find a VHS tape? Interesting. Okay, let's close that. So there's a cure for what they have. Serums. Oh, shit. Let's put... Maybe Zoe's bra. Ooh, well, I would say there's a nice bra. We just pick up the lingerie, and there's a nice toilet. A little bit dirty, I'd say you guys need... And you have a smoking problem. Seriously, you sit on the pooper, and you smoke. Damn, guys, you have issues. There's toilet paper there, too. Like, you want to clean up your shit? No? Yes? Maybe? So? All right, let's save. You can never go wrong with saving too much. I know a lot of people are like, they hate when people save a lot, but, I mean... Fuck, how come I only stored one antique coin? Stupid me. Oh, a broken handgun. Interesting. I'm sure we need that. So, then what I will do is a liquid that can be combined. So we'll move that there. Gunpowder we can always use. Shotgun shells. Ammo for shotgun shells. I wonder if we can do anything. E? No. Okay, that's cool. What do we want? I think I definitely want health. I'd rather have health than a gun, to be 100% honest with you. Two more! Fuck, I should have kept those coins. Why did I drop those coins I found earlier? Damn it. That's it? That's all we can do here? I like the music. I don't know about you guys, but it's so atmospheric. Oh, shit. It's so interesting, the music. It reminds me kind of
You made it.
I'll talk You're about it.
You're the first I've ever seen make it this far.
So what is it you need me to do?
Yeah, what do you need me to do?
Is it gonna help me get out of here?
Yes. Now listen carefully, Ethan.
Why does she want to help me?
My family and I, our bodies are contaminated.
Well, your dad is definitely contaminated. I know that for sure. Out.
And the same goes for Mia.
Is there a way to get it out?
Wait, Mia's still alive?
It should clear whatever this stuff is out of the body. As long as you're not too far gone.
What does she mean, we're not too far gone?
So where is it?
If I knew where one was, I'd already be long gone. But I have a feeling my mother has hidden some inside the old house somewhere.
Aw, for fuck's sake!
I can help Mia and we can get out of here?
Right.
How do we even know where Mia is? I thought we killed Mia.
The water. You can't miss it.
Alright.
I just hope you can handle my mother.
Your mother?
Be careful. They'll be looking for you.
They'll? She said mother. They'll means like two people. Two people plus. I thought it's just a mom. And what does she mean, I hope you can handle my mother? We dealt with the daddy. I'm sure we can handle the mother. How much worse could it get? I like this. This is so cool. I love it. So we gotta find a tape too. I'm interested in finding a tape. We don't have a tape yet. Like, I mean, we do have a tape, but it's in the thing net. Alright, I'm assuming it's that part of the house, right? I want to go that way, though. I want to explore over here. Oh, that's where Mia went. You guys want to go this way first? Before we check that out? Let's check this place out first. I think we can do that, maybe? Yeah? Oh, shit. Oh, hey, little baby. How you doing? What's up? Oh, we've been here before. I don't fucking like this. Why are there babies here? Some fucked up shit going on in this house. Give me my knife. Oh, why is there... Ew, gross. Disgusting. Is this what Louisiana looks like? Do you guys have lots of swamps there? Someone watching this from Louisiana. Just cute. Fuck is that sound? Whoa! Fuck that shit! Nope! Won't have that. Fuck that. Oh, will not have that. No way, Jose. What the fucking shit is that? I'm probably wasting my ammunition, but I mean, that is just fucking disgusting. It looks like a plan of some sort of flamethrower? Flamethrower? Do we get a flamethrower? No way. Please say we can get a flamethrower. Oh my god, my life will be made if we can get a flamethrower. So we remember this door closed when we were playing as Mia. Oh, that is disgusting. Oh fuck, that is gross. I'm gonna crouch. I am gonna crouch. Oh, there's bugs. I hate bugs. Oh no, nope, 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 I'm out, peace. Peace, I'll just go this way. I meant to go this way the whole time. I wanted to go this way. All right. Let's check this out. She's upstairs, go up. Why is there so many bugs? She's upstairs. Oh, don't go up. I didn't even read the crossed out stuff. Oh, fuck. Oh. Medicine temporary sharpened senses, making items detect easier. Okay, that's cool. All right. Well, I'm gonna book it. Book it, book it, book it, book it. Fucking run, fucking run, fucking run, 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 fucking run, 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 run. Whoa, damn, penis. Don't know why I said that. I really don't know why, guys. That was so immature, but I just said it. I said it, and there's no take backs. Oh, what was that? An old house map. All right, we have an old house map. There's the gallery. I hear a lot of noise here. We're going into the guest room. I guess. Yeah, this way is the guest room. This is a guest room. Okay, this painting is all over the place. I don't know if anyone else has noticed that, but what does this painting have to do with anything? It's popping up all over the goddamn place. Nothing, not even a fucking coin. Oh, okay, so the spider is missing. The spider is missing. Remember when Mia went to the back there? You guys remember that? I hear something in the water. I hear something in the fucking water. First aid, that's not a good sign. We don't have enough space. We have a burner grip. It looks like it can be combined with something else. Okay, we need to use stuff, so we're gonna use this. We'll take that. And we'll combine it with this, which makes bullets. Okay. And looks like we're good to go. Alright. Okay. Whoa, that was not there before. What the fuck? What the shit is over here? I don't remember this being here. I really don't. Alright, let's move forward, guys. Do you like this so far? The candles and everything. Is this a save area? It's a save area. We have a save area. We have a save area. What's this? Oh, you can carry more items. Thank God we can carry more items. But, guys, we are going to have to... Oh, what's this? What's that? Boom, bitch! We are going to have to continue. I hate to cut it short, guys, but we're going to have to continue in the next episode. I hope you guys are really enjoying this. I'm having a goddamn blast. It's so exciting. And we'll see you guys in the next one. Leave a like, subscribe. It helps out the channel. And peace out, guys. Peace out.